Hey everyone, I'm Gabriel. I went on the CBYX program years 2018-2019. And today we're going to be talking about making friends. So you're exchange student integrating themselves in your community. So when you first move into a new place, especially in a foreign country like Germany, going through this transition, it's really important to take advantage of the first few weeks that you have in this new country to dedicate to meeting new people, because there's sort of like this grace period, I like to say, in this sweet spot in the first few weeks when you are new to this new city and this new community of people to make new friends and go out and follow up. So I would recommend you guys as a host family to be aware of that. So I know you might want to go out with your host child as much as possible, but also understand that they also need to nurture these friendships and connections that they may make at school. Also, a way you can support them through this transition is helping find like things to do. So like looking for communities of things they might like to do, such as sports, clubs. When I was in Germany, something specifically that my host family helped me with was, well, I want to try something new. So something that I did some ballroom dancing courses, which I found a lot of fun and I stuck with it. I did 2 semesters of it. And that was something completely new, and I made a lot of friends through that, and I learned new skills. So talk to your host child and like see what they want to do and what they want to spend their time doing. Also, follow up with your host child, like when you are in Germany, I mean when they come to Germany, like follow up how they are in the first day of school and like all the days after that, and be like how they are integrating themselves in the community and how you guys as a host family can support the child. Sometimes they could be a little bit shy at the beginning because it's a completely new environment and new people, but I recommend just being a support system for them through this important transition. And yeah, making friends is a little bit hard sometimes, but it's really rewarding, and I'm sure you guys will make great host families. So yeah.